The defense attorney fighting Babush Montserrat's alleged rape case pleads the child welfare care chairman to supply the birth certificate of the victim girl, who the attorney claims was not a minor during the criminal offense. The court has directed the prosecution to file a reply over Montserrat's application. Meanwhile, the hearing has been adjourned to 19 September 2019.
Mike. And sit down.
What happened today in Babush matter?
See, today we have filed an application under section 91 of CRPC. See, we have come to know basically that the mother of the victim girl, long back, few months back, had filed an application before the Child Welfare Committee Apnagar Mirses, claiming that she wants to get the girl back. And along with that application, she have produced several documents, in which there is one document of her birth. There is the birth certificate. So the moment we came to know about this, we have filed an application before this court under section 91, asking the chairman of CWC to produce that application along with the birth certificate, or in the alternative, directing the investigating officer to produce the same before from the Child Welfare Committee and produce it before the court. Now, the investigating officer in her final report, that is a charge sheet, had stated that there is no birth certificate of the victim girl. And now, all of a sudden, we have come to know that mother of the victim girl has filed the birth certificate before the Child Welfare Committee to get the girl released. So that is the reason we want to know what is the exact date of birth and what is the exact age of the victim girl, because we cannot say that exactly that person's age is 17 or 18, because even the doctors give a margin of error of 1 year or 6 months or 2 years. So since if we have the birth certificate, then why not produce it? Let's face whatever it is. If she's major, minor. So that is the reason we have filed an application before this court directing the prosecution or the Child Welfare Committee to get the birth certificate from the Child Welfare Committee.
So what is the order of the court?
See, it is a procedure. We have filed the application today. On the next date is given for the prosecution to file their reply. They will file their reply and ultimately judge will pass the order whether it is to be taken from the Child Welfare Committee or not. But it is the law that any document which is relating to the case, and if it affects the case, then it has to be given to the prosecution. It has to be come before the court. So we are hopeful that that birth certificate, whatever it is, irrespective of her age, it will come on record. Thank you.